Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is the ending of the City of Boston open streets. They're doing some cleanup over there. Just see. It was a pretty good turnout, but let's see how we're looking at towards the end. Take a quick walk down and see what we see. Now, this went from Dorchester Ave at Freeport Street all the way down to Gallivan Boulevard. So it was a pretty lengthy event.
Just mentioned, everyone's relieved at this time. I just want to thank everyone for an outstanding job. I appreciate the work today. Thank you.
All right, so Boston Police opened up the streets for traffic. There are some people still in the streets. Hey, Tua, what's happening, buddy? How you been? Oh, you got the family with you? All right, good to see you. How you doing, buddy? All right. It's one of my mechanics. Let's take a quick walk down. Take a quick walk down and see what we see.
425.
And they have had other events like this in the city of Boston, even though they weren't like part of the open streets. They had a few in, they had a couple in South Boston. I think they had one in East Boston as well. They had a few of them. It's all part of trying to put the community together. They bridge the gap. Let's see what they have. Now, I'm not going to walk all the way down to Gallivan Boulevard, but however, if there's some activity down there, I just might. But I'm going to walk several blocks so you can get an idea of what was going on. He was taking pictures. I think it was a pretty good event. Not too bad. And this is the last one they had scheduled. This is the September 24th. So this was the last one on the, doesn't mean they won't have other ones, but this is the one, this is the last one they had scheduled on this thing here. The photographer, they're taking a couple of pictures. A lot of people did turn out, so. What's happening? Not too sure what they have over here. Let's take a quick walk over and see what they have. It's like cotton candy. Say again?
Would you like free Tai Chi?
Oh, Tai Chi? Sure, why not? A free, he said Tai. Appreciate it. Thank you. You're the best. All right. Thank you. All right. So I even get me a free tea here. Okay. Thanks. Take care, buddy. All right. So they got a little bit of thing going on here. They got dinners over there. Take a quick walk down all the way. Just want to give you kind of idea of what was going on earlier.
Put it in mine.
All right. As you see, most of the area has cleared out. So I'm just gonna walk down to like maybe Park Street over there. If there's nothing further down, then I won't go all the way down. Today is September the 24th. So this video will probably get uploaded sometime next week. If I can do it tomorrow, I'll do it tomorrow. Check out the mural they have on the wall there. Our community is strong because we communicate. All right. The guy taking a picture of that little, you can call it a, artwork. Maybe for the most part it's clearing out. There is some scattered vendors like along Dorchester Ave. Well, that guy's trying to cause an accident there. This intersection is always kind of tricky. People not paying attention. I'm gonna stay on this side here unless there's something on the other side to switch over for. Speak for the trees is watering me. Yeah. Okay.
No food for you at 1 a.m.
Bubble waffle. Check that out. We get some jewelry. Hi. Nice. What's going on, my man? How you doing? Good to see you. You're everywhere, huh?
If it's going on in the city, I want to be a part of it.
I want to be part of it too, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Good seeing you, my man.
God
bless you. All right, you too. Take care. All right. Hey, how you doing? All right. So we, you know, we gotta have positive people in the community. That's very positive, very important. Excuse me, I'm gonna slide right behind you guys. Watch your back there. Oops, sorry.
You got insurance on that bike?
Only on the weekends. only on the weekends. Hey. How you doing today? Spot. It's an FM. I never even heard. Is that a local radio station? That's online though. Huh. Let's check that out. So the open streets is pretty much dying down, but you see what they had up here. They had quite a few different things. I got the walk sign, and he's still trying to go. Walk sign's right there. I'm gonna switch over to the side where the Target is, because it looks like there's more activity on this side than that side. See, we have Boston Police is trying to just clear the area. Yeah, so there's some stragglers. There's people still out here. You know, too bad they didn't have it last a little longer, but. I guess they have a deadline. Free government programs. Not too sure what programs they have, but free tablets. And T-Mobile data. That's a T-Mobile thing. Okay, that's not good. You got free Wi-Fi over there. Government tablet, EBT, Medicaid approved. Like I said, most of it's all dispersed. You might find a few people still hanging around. Target parking lot is full. So it goes to show how many people were out here. What's going on, man? You get enough video today? You all out of SD card now?
Yeah. SD card, knee pain.
Everything.
Back pain, I'm out of everything.
I hear you, man. It was a good turnout though.
It really was.
Yeah. Yeah. They need to do it more often, you know?
Yeah.
Thank you. There you go. All right, my man. Take care. All right. That's a gentleman from BNN News. So, like I said, it was a pretty good turnout. As far as I know, there was no problem, nothing major anyway that I knew of. Probably little small things here and there, but nothing worth going crazy over. We might take a walk in the park, see what they got going on in there too. Might as well show what we see.
Okay.
Pretty quick walk inside. You can see the things they have in there. You can see the barricade trucks up there putting up the barricades. Further down, huh? I'm not gonna zoom in, or maybe I could zoom in. Further down there, you see the barrier trucks taking up the barriers. Quick walk inside the park. Well, pink flamingos, huh? I gotta find out about that pink flamingo. I've been seeing a lot of advertisement for pink flamingos. I don't know exactly what it is. Yeah, what is with the pink flamingos? Can I see those things?
From the city
of Boston?
Yeah, I don't know why.
I'm gonna find out more about that. I see those pink flamingos everywhere. I gotta find out. I'm gonna inquire. Says something with the city of Boston, but
thanks, Ethan, and yeah, to your ask around connecting with
she's adapted pretty well. I even let him run into the open area too.
Talk about that, but we can share a little bit more.
And it took me like a few hours to get used to it, but she came up.
Okay, so the flavor will be our last time. It's gonna take some time for them to get
just clear, ready,
and then we'll kind of do that, and then close it out. Until then, as folks are getting ready, we're starting to wrap up near the end of the day, so we're just gonna take
another look. It's the window, I think. Hello there.
Again,
probably smelled my gas. I'm cutting it.
Don't forget to tag us. Hashtag who belongs here, who doesn't. To really emphasize, like, this is our community. And so, yeah, feel free to check out the art if you haven't. One by the baseball field and one
here. Hey, where are you?
And I think there's still some drinks available, so definitely help yourself.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, we're going to take a little break as folks get situated.
This one's in English.
Vamos a tomar unos minutos más de descanso mientras se acomoda el próximo grupo, que va a ser un grupo de baile, que se llama El Sabor Continúa, pero mientras pueden platicar, ver el arte y regresamos en unos minutos.
Charlie, 435, Charlie, yeah. 435. Charlie Pierce, 1000 Harvard Street apartment. 1000 Harvard apartment, 20 units entering a non-viable 64-year-old.
Etc. But in terms of events and workshops like this, it'll be based on our capacity as youth organizers.
Sure about the car over here, so let's see what's up with the smashed up car. this symbolizes, but now what does that symbolize? Is there a reason why they put that there? Is that for a particular reason?
The what?
I think it is to be damaged, actually.
Say again?
I think it is there to be destroyed, actually. I think that's the goal of it.
It's there to be destroyed? Oh. Interesting. Oh, car bag. $5 per hit. Interesting. $5 for one hit, huh? You get to pick which melee, or they give you gloves, they give you glasses. You got different choices of mallets. He's gonna give it a hit.
Where's your picture? Get an alibi.
Hey, how's it going? I know you. I saw you at the other accident. Oh, I remember you. Good, good. Good to see you. One of my subscribers. That's what we have. Pretty good. Not too bad. I wonder if I guess it's like some kind of fundraiser for I like the artwork. I always gotta get images of the artwork in there. If you guys can make out that writing. Behind you or around you. Sorry about that. For the most part, it's winding down, but it was a very positive and successful event. Just give you a kind of idea of how the rest of the street looks. What's up? How you doing, man? All right. If you need a mobile fencing company, mobile fencing. Building a better Boston right here. This is how the park is supposed to look when they're done. Or close to it anyway. Coming soon. I never knew this playground had a name, Dorothy Gibson Playground. I guess that's pretty much it. I'm not gonna go all the way down because I'm pretty sure like most of that's just winding down up there. But you know, they're just taking down scaffolding and staging and stuff like that. But overall, it was a positive event. I'll go back into the park where they have a little activities and see what's going on.
Sorry, are you trying to get through?
That's okay, take your time. No, no rush. No rush at all. That's pretty much it. If anything else comes up, I get back here. I'm just gonna walk around and see what else is going on out here. That's pretty much what we have. I figure our address on here. There's a couple of signs at this table that says Dorchester is not for sale. So I guess they're trying to develop Dorchester in a way where it's gonna probably displace some people. So give you an idea of what they're looking at. I just wanted to be clear.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Now, basically, what is this about?
We're a group of residents who've been organizing to make sure that our neighbors can stay in the neighborhood.
Uh-huh.
So we've been organizing around housing and affordability.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by. Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you.
So is it like the investors are trying to take over the neighborhood, or?
Well, yeah, I think that is definitely a big part of what we're seeing is that, a lot of, I think investors, are you video taping this?
Yeah.
I don't really want to be on video. Oh,
you're not on the video. But you can talk, though, if you want.
Really,
it is interesting though.
Weather.
At least my viewers get a chance to see what's going on though.
Really, yeah.
Do
you have thoughts around housing and the mural behind me?
Do I have?
Yeah. What are your thoughts around housing?
I think they should keep it within the community. They should allow the people in the community to buy a property. So what they're doing? Hold on. Let me pause this.
Bring to street organizations serving street and club dance in Greater Boston.
When I go home this afternoon,
is spearheaded by members within
I will
the
go on that website.
Club dance community pursuing a sustainable
and I will sign that petition right
that'll
there.
Be the
formation of the organization is in response to the never-ending need to provide resources and uplift members of the marginalized communities by promoting social.
Nó được dẫn dắt bởi các thành viên trong cộng đồng khiêu vũ đường phố và câu lạc bộ theo đuổi tạo ra một nền tảng bền vững cho văn hóa. Sự thành lập của tổ chức này là để đáp ứng nhu cầu không bao giờ ngừng cung cấp nguồn lực và nâng cao các thành viên của các cộng đồng bị thiệt thòi bằng cách thúc đẩy công bằng xã hội, việc làm, hạnh phúc và giáo dục. Tất cả thông qua các hình thức nghệ thuật của các điệu nhảy đường phố và các câu lạc bộ khác nhau.
I'ma tell you what, kid.
You got a long way to go. Say you
Try to get scandalous, even though they know they really can't handle it.
They can't handle it?
They can't handle it. Trying to take me out to dinner, I cancel it. If you really want to know me, first of all, you should never try to get too personal. Cause I meant it when I said, but you got a long way to go, yeah. Everything that you're so high, say you got skills in the bedroom. Try to find me so mad, had a chase, you still never come through. You say you wanna come see me, cause you need a girlfriend when you get me. I'ma tell you what I can, but you got a long way to go. Say you wanna love me, wanna touch me, don't trust, cause you got a long way to go. Don't know how to act, but it's all bad, it's all bad. Cause you got a long way to go, it's not that deep. Take it easy, it won't please me. Got a long way to go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't
Guys, just want to show a little activity over here. Probably hang around for a little bit longer, but that's pretty much it. They're still going to be dancing for quite a while, so I'm not going to record all that, but you can kind of get the gist of what's going on. Everybody's having a good time. Guys, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Let's Porter.